So I'm gonna do a It is hot, scorching hot today. So let's grab this coffee. And then we're gonna do a walk back. And then you get to see down there's the Freedom Tower. Okay. Yeah. It is hot. See this kind of stuff? It's called the Gray Dog. Of course, Pride is still happening. Right? Yeah. All right. Thing to remember when you're in these parts of the city of New York is tourism, tourists. Most of what you're seeing, because it's a lot of hotels and spaces here. You know, even a look at that stunningness.
Is there somebody promising that New York Gallery?
It is what?
Unless I'm wrong.
See, she's the right idea on. I know what the hell I'm wearing. I'm like, how about a t-shirt? But I'm not feeling like changing what I wore because I don't really bring them as clothing. If I buy someone, I see a hot tank. Listen, they're doing a lot of what I do all the time myself, which is, where are we? What am I doing? Be in a swimming pool right now. Definitely a day for that kind of flowiness. All right. We're going to Canal Street. This is a day for ice cream. There's a line. Oh yeah, I know this hood.
Oh wow, that's so nice.
Oh, I know what's here that I can go check out. One of my favorite bookstores. Oh. Fellow barber. La Barbara's cool. These fathers and sons. And maybe a mother is trailing behind. Ooh, 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 ooh. Mama Zula. Broadway? This is Broadway. So what I'm looking for should be on here.
Okay, let's just keep walking.
That roof seems to be a thing. It's always lovely to see that kind of stuff. But they always have great magazines in here. This is a fashion. Just come in and check out your magazine selection. Hello. How would you describe this space? Period. But it's a little elevated from the regular in terms of just how it's situated and done. Is this your business?
Not mine. Man.
No, no. But there's a concept to it. It's not just a barbershop.
I can see where you're coming from, yeah.
But you're so used to it that you don't even think of it. You just say, I just come to work at the barbershop, right?
I just come to work.
Very cool, very cool. And also you've got like a coffee, you know, tea and things. It's great. Anyway, thank you. And the music, you know, I love this guy. His work is really good. Really good. This work is incredible. Thank you. we are. Gets. I just can't always afford it. It's just a bit much, I always think. I just want to get your Tupac shirt. That's really a good one. And you look incredible. All the way down. Beautiful. Thank you. Okay, what's creepy doing the head to toe, but I mean, look at the shoes, look at the, you know, the things we kind of get away with as a queer man. But you probably really shouldn't, because it still can make women feel uncomfortable. Okay, I'm admitting it, it was problematic and messy. There it is. And there it is. But hopefully you appreciated the aesthetics that I was going for capturing. Oh, I think the subway is down Sono. Here's where I'm going. Rizzoli is always, and I could be there for hours because that's what ends up happening to me. See? Could be daddy and whomever. So I'm trying to see where the station is. Beautiful. Wow. Building cropped. I don't remember that the last time I was here. It's cropped up all of a sudden. That one. The icy looking one. It is so hot. It's supposed to be 31 degrees in New York today. How it is, so you gotta wear a crop top. Where they have the building. Oh yeah, there it is. And then I'm gonna double back to Rizzoli. And I got one exhibition to go see, one a day. That's all I'm doing. And then I am gonna go to Brooklyn to get some stew peas. And that's it. Looking for the, what do you call it again? The iron gate, or iron, not iron gate. Something iron, because it's shaped like a iron. Of course, the sun's in the way. I'm telling you, it is what? I don't think I've ever noticed that. fire before. I'm in Madrid. Where's that music coming from? Something to it, some kind of renovation. Another gold.
It's gonna be a long, long time.
Beautiful, wow. Perfect actually, because it's all downhill, so it's all right. It's gonna be a long, we gotta look out the window. Rizzoli, my god, uno se me a sweat. I saw the 31 degrees, but I was like, oh, you know, Toronto's been, because remember what's been happening in Toronto is that even when it's 31 degrees, there's breeze and air, and so it feels like sometimes 15. But here, it's like swelterbox. Find a spot with some. If I find a spot with some tank tops, I'll be getting one. That's my care manager. Okay, we're gonna head in here for a little bit, but quick. We're not gonna do a long something like I usually do.
We are Naomi.
Sakura, I wonder what that is.
Okay, women's bodies are being celebrated here.
All right. All right. We out.